Now, this is the concept of the poor man cooks with water, says the Hungarian. Szegény ember vízzel főz. So, this box costed how much? 11,000 Vietnam dong, which is less than a half dollars. So it's less than 50 cents, guys. So these are just the cable tie from the hardware store, and this is from a supermarket, the box itself. Oh, right, this is made in Vietnam. This is a little bit big, this transformator or charger. This is a noiseless charger, actually. So we have a compressor, a preamp, and a time core. That's all, which is very good. And this B-box, made by the Mosky. This is very cool stuff. So this is the compressor. We have a... Okay. This guitar has a very big, deep noise, deep sound, because this is a kind of strut, but it has humbuckers. Okay, so this is the so tiny space. I hardly can switch. Okay, now it's on. No, it's not on. No, it's on. Just a little bit. So new X time chord. This is an old one, but it's okay. And we have this preamp, which is great. This is without the compressor. This is the bridge pickup now. So this is the box. And it looks like this from another angle. Let's try to lift it from the floor. So this is the box, and it's funny, that's a piece of polystyrene under the pedals from this guitar box. I got out a tiny piece and I put it under this because I didn't want to cut the box. If the pedals are deep in the box, of course you cannot stomp on the pedals, and I just didn't want it. I didn't want to cut out the box, but it's okay now. So that's it. Also made the power source with this or this small. I don't know what it is in English, but this small stuff is. I think it's more than 30 or 40 years. This is made of. Kind of not plastic, this is Bakelit, but I don't know what its English name. It's from Hungary. It's very old, more than 40 years old stuff.